Selyse Baratheon, née Florent, is the wife of Stannis and mother of Shireen. She is described as being fairly unattractive with extremely prominent ears and a hint of a moustache on her upper lip. Selyse has a cold relationship with her husband. She is the first of her family to be converted to the religion of the Red God by Melisandre.